Hello everyone, I am Dr. Sirajul-Haq Faizi. I welcome you in my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to talk about aromatic compounds, Haeckel's law, delocalizations, NMR characteristics. So what are aromatic compounds, friends? You can see wintergreen oil, cinnamon and vanilla have distinct odor. So benzene and benzene derivatives are known as aromatic compounds. What is Haeckel's rule? If the compound is cyclic, planar, fully conjugated and possesses 4n plus 2 pi electrons, then it is an aromatic compound. If the compound is cyclic, planar, fully conjugated and possesses 4n pi electrons, then it is an anti-aromatic compound, where n is any integer like 1 to 3. Now friends, you can see here aromatic, anti-aromatic, anti-aromatic and non-aromatic. You can see cyclopentadiene, non-aromatic, cyclopentadienyl cation, anti-aromatic and cyclopentadienyl anion, aromatic. Now cycloheptatriene, non-aromatic, cycloheptatrienyl cation, aromatic, and cycloheptatrienyl anion, anti-aromatic. Now friends, aromaticity. The term aromaticity is used to describe aromatic compounds' properties. Highly stable, undergoes substitution reaction rather than addition reactions. The carbon-carbon bond length 1.39 angstrom, intermediate between single and double bonds. Delocalizations. All carbon atoms are sp2 hybridized. Molecular orbital diagram. Energy. 6 isolated p orbitals. Overlap. You can see bonding and antibonding, pi and pi star. So bonding orbitals, you can see over here, donut shaped structure, mode of cyclobutadiene, NMR characteristic. Aromatic compounds are called diatropic. It can sustain a induced ring current. So proton on the ring are deshielded, while proton above and below the plane of the molecules are shielded. Protons of benzene are located at 7 to 8 in NMR spectra, delta value. So you can see external magnetic field B naught. Magnetic field of circulating pi electrons and circulating pi electrons of benzene ring. NMR characteristics of anti-aromatic compounds. Anti-aromatic compounds show paramagnetic ring current. Protons on the ring are shielded, while protons above and below the plane of molecules are deshielded. Now friends, hope this video will be helpful to you. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel and thanks for watching.